poverty and pain, the oppression, the possession. Your grace is sufficient. Yeah. Hear the cries of your children. Have mercy.
Strength we need just to make it through. Have mercy. In the evening, Lord, we look back and say it was in your strength that we made our way. Have mercy.
Probable cause, distress or not, knowing when the next meal will end this aggression. Now the question, can the world hear the cries of oppression? Or are we caught up and obsessed with these worldly possessions? Now I'm stretching my hands up, sharing these blessings. You're everything that we need in this global recession and creation. Groans for the manifestation. Men have been praying, waiting for that day we're awakened. On the children enslaved and exploited, exposed, bonded, prostituted, and voided. Now my mission, fulfill these kids' dreams and wishes. Be a voice for the fatherless, mourn with the nations. You fed thousands with 5 loaves and 2 fishes. So take these words and feed a whole generation.
To the pure